What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy back, and once again, there is a new GoldenEye custom mod out. It seems like as soon as I said I wasn't going to do these anymore, well, the new ones just start dropping, but it's the way it goes sometimes, right? Today we have another mod by Johnny Thunder. This is the sequel to his Killer vs. Vendetta. This is Gina Silvo, The Adventure Continues, and it is a complete game mod. So that being the case, as always with these mods that are three or more levels, we're not going to be doing the whole thing because that would require a whole new Let's Play, but I will, however, do a three-level sampler of this. Also because if you decide you want to play this, you'll have to go support the creator. You won't be able to see the whole thing here. GoldenEyeVault.com to download. Let's roll. Did a video of this a while back for the Gina Silvo 5-pack, which was obviously these right here. So since we've already seen some of those, we will play one level from each of these three rows. Let's go... That looks like Bunker, that looks like Frigate, damn. I can't tell what Quickman is, so let's go with that one. Pick up energy tube and weapons list. Oh, it's the cradle. Okay. Pick up energy tube, weapons list, kill Mr. Quickman, destroy surveillance cameras, and escape. After leaving Quickman Corporate, also known as Corporate for short, Silvo now went to the Quickman Industries office building. Very good news, Silvo. It seems that now we will discover the origin of the energy of the laser weapons in the photo of the planes they show it. Tube of energy of 500 kilovolts. I need you to pick it up for my investigators to investigate. Sarge will say more details. Kill Mr. Quickman. It's very simple, but I think you'll have to look for more ammunition because you're teaming with... Your silver gun is seized until you comply with your adventures. Come back safe and sound. Take care, Silvo. Mr. Quickman is an egocentric and dangerous man. As his name says, he is very quick. Well, no shit, Sherlock. Quickman office building indoor. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Oh, nice textures. No body armor around here, okay. Jesus, I'm getting a lot of lag. Alright, here we are. Yeah, somehow I had a feeling those guys weren't friendly. Gotcha. Oh, shit. I'm glad I looked down. Wait, can they... Hold on, did they not see me? I guess not. I heard gunfire. Evil scientists? Damn you! Yeah, these drone guns don't have the range. Oh shit, yeah they do. Alright. Do I have any other kind of gun? I certainly don't, and holy shit, look down there. There's scientists everywhere. Alright. And I knew it wouldn't be that simple. There's one on the stairs. Alright, let's backtrack a little bit here. Got it. Now it should be safe to move. Or maybe not. Christ. Oh, I'm nervous. Damn it! I forgot about the one on the stairs. Okay. Oh wait, I can't go back that direction. Oh, more guards. Excellent. So pretty much the entire stage knows I'm here. Alright, how am I gonna do this? Thank God for auto-aim. Alright, now I can get him. Oh, shh! Drone guns everywhere! Christ! It's like I'm playing Rex Complex Mission again. There's gotta be a camera around here. No? I don't like this. Let's just keep moving. Yeah, I don't know why I thought that would be safe. Get a shitty death animation out of that. Oh, fuck, there's the camera. Picked up a bunch of stuff. Anything good? Nope. No more cameras. Right? Not in the clear. Nice. Headshot. I probably had to go back down the other ramps, didn't I? Oh, and this is not good. All right, cool. Oh, yeah, it's a boss fight. Gotcha. Yes. Master key and an energy tube. Objective A complete. Alright, that boss fight wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Escape. So I guess that means down to the bottom? Locked. Well, screw off then. So that means, yeah, I do have to go back to one of the other towers things. Right? Please? Don't make me go all the way back here for nothing. Oh, shit. I thought there was another drone gun here. Thing is, I don't know. Remember which one I came up. I think it was this one. So, let's just go back down here and see what happens. Uh-oh. Why isn't she trying to kill me? I don't like this. Ugh. Okay, so I'm just being taken hostage. That's all. Alright, so I think that may be the first time I've completed one of these levels without having to reload a save state. I liked that one. For the next one... That looks like it might be one of the surface levels. I don't like open levels. Leakage is a control. That's depot, train, archives. Let's do leakage. Destroy surveillance cameras, drones, and alarms. Format surveillance PC, rescue Sarge, and escape with Sarge. After being captured by the most infamous criminal working for Killer, Venom punished, but now Silvo plans his escape in the maximum security prison called the Dungeon. Very serious news, Mr. Silvo. Sarge and other soldiers were captured and taken to where you are now. I urgently need you to escape from your cell and rescue Sarge. He will tell you something. This is simple, Silvo. Use your magnetic watch to attract a key that is near your cell. When they take me to my cell, take a look at the place. It is plagued with high security. Guards watching, drones, cameras, and more. This is gonna be fucking awesome. If you get to rescue me, I'll go alone to some elevator. When you finish, go with me to the elevator. That's all. Hey, Silvo. Do not you think Venom Punished is in that place that calls him the Dungeon? Okay. English is not Johnny Fender's first language. I'm not gonna hold it against him. Well. I did one of these without reloading save states. Let's see if I can do it again. Picked up a key. Oh crap, there's a camera right here. As soon as I start. Is there an extra gun up here on either side? Of course not. So I'll lure him up here. And take his gun that way. And that takes care of that. Anything in either one, in any of these other cells. There's Sarge. At least I assume that's Sarge. Body armor, love it. Oh, glorious ammunition. All right, something tells me I should probably rescue Sarge last. And focus on all the security measures first. Oh, this is gonna be an escort mission, isn't it? right? Hello, Silvo. It's good that you're well. Listen to me, you have to do is destroy the drones, the rest you will know. Be careful with Venom Punished, he's somewhere in the prison. I'll go to the elevator. When you're done, go to the elevator. Okay, it's not an escort mission. Good. No! Thought I was gonna get trapped back here. Shit. Camera, where's the camera? No camera. Ugh. Check down every corridor. Oh, there's another drone gun. Crap. Where the hell do I go? I can't get through the glass. I don't think I can go up the door, can I? Up the stairs. Nope, and that's just a wall. Shit. Who's there? Drone gun! Ugh. I've learned from doing some of these earlier levels that you never know where a camera is going to appear, so you have to be super, super careful. Oh, I hate these stealth missions. Is there anything at all in here? There's not. Wait, what was that? What was that? Drone gun, somewhere. What the hell? That was weird. Okay, this room appears to be safe. So does this one. I know this one will not be. Just breathe, Lance. Just breathe. Why did I jump? Fucking nice touch with the crossbeams, though. I'm guessing this is where Sarge ran off to. Possibly. Okay, so I wasted all my time coming this direction. Oh, hello. Let's try this again. Dude. You're an asshole for showing up, but at least just explode. It's too easy. It's too easy. Yep. Fortunately, these things can't see through metal bars. And I can't fire through them either. It's too easy. There's gotta be something of importance in here. Maybe. Is that where I use the remote mine? What are my objectives? Destroy cameras, drones, and alarms. Haven't done that. Format surveillance PC. Okay, so I still have a lot to do. Still no cameras. I don't like that. How bad am I about to be screwed here? Not at all, apparently. It's too easy. There's bound to be a camera in here. There's bound to be... Yep, there's Venom punished. Does he do anything? I guess it's like Trevelyan. He just runs away. Well, there's the last drone. But that means there's still an alarm and a camera somewhere. Oh well. Format surveillance PC. I don't have anything to format that with. Unless I just blow it up. This may be my first reset of the day. Yep. Alright then. So where... is there still left for me to go? I can't kill Venom Punished, can I? Nope. There has to be some... Motherfucker. Up and over, right? No, there's absolutely nothing out here. So either I'm not supposed to be here, which I take it I'm not. Where, oh, where has my little dog gone? And by little dog, I mean objectives. Where the hell am I supposed to go? What the fuck? I can't find the last camera. Or the last alarm. And I've been everywhere there is to go. Been through the whole level. Maybe there's something back in the cells that I missed. Door's locked. Use the keypad, of course. Oh, you know what? Then I know what I'm supposed to do. But I just walk up here and type on it, don't I? Formatted computer, yep. But that still doesn't help me with Objective A. Okay, how many times did I look at that screen? How many times? Fuck. Objective A had been completed the whole time. I spent all that wasted energy. Unreal. Let's just get out of here. Way to go, Lance. Okay. Well, once I figured out what the hell I was doing, that wasn't too bad. Okay, last level. And let's go with Mountain, Outsight, Gulag, Paradox, Nemesis. Paradox looks like it might be statue. Nemesis is still Egyptian. Gulag is bunker. Outsight is definitely one of the surface levels. What's Mountain? Unless it's part of the dam. Oh no, it looks like it's runway. Yeah, let's do this one then. The runway mods are few and far between. Pick up security keys, enter the restricted area, use terminal virus, destroy surveillance cameras. The continuation of the story. After escaping from the Blue Army prison ship, Silvo and Blue returned to the Green Nation located in Denmark. Bridget Blue was interrogated by the Green Army soldiers. She said that Joshua Franco is still alive and that he plans to revolutionize Killer. At his most advanced point, he was the one who threatened to eliminate the rival nations of Killer and remove Ginez Silvo from the face of the... something. I can't read all that. It is good that I communicate with you, Silvo. I want you to travel to the snowy mountains of Alaska, Dominion of Killer. I need you to rescue Gale Storm. Gale Storm. That sounds like a professional wrestling name. Gale Storm was captured again by the soldiers of Killer, directed by Joshua Franco, but now she managed to escape her prison. Now she is waiting for you in a private room of computers, but not to copy it, but for something else. Sarge will tell you. Destroy the information of computers only uses the computer terminal virus. Very easy, if you think how complicated it will be to destroy the cameras. There are many and apart. Once again, English is not this guy's first language. You will have to deactivate the communications antenna. That's all, Silvo. Be careful, Silvo. That place is infested with soldiers. Now, if you can use your silver gun, that would be very lovely. Need all the help I can get. Okay, looks like this is a throwback to the very first mod I did, Infiltration. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be so fun. Or I can just walk over to the helicopter and leave. And just fail everything. Alright. there's one for the highlight reel. Door is locked. Hey, bud. Thankfully, those guys can't see me. Let's find another door. Locked. So it looks like this is going to be a double back mission. Now, this little outpost over here has always got something in it. Easy. It's too easy, I'm telling you. Shit, there's the camera. Locked, of course. Alright, be funny as hell if you put a camera in one of those. I thought I just saw a camera, like, way up there. That would have been a bitch move. So, nothing. Nothing at all. So everywhere I think I'm supposed to go, I don't go. Locked. Door's locked. That doesn't go in. So where the fuck am I supposed to go? Pick up security keys. So one of these back here is probably not locked after all. Aha! Oh, God. And I've been spotted by the cameras. Lovely. Just reset everything. God, there's cameras everywhere. Now that I know what I'm doing, sort of. What the fuck? There's an alarm over here, isn't there? Nope. So maybe the alarm is just inescapable. Well, I didn't see an objective failed, so... Let's just keep moving. And wow, I'm dropping a lot of frames. I hear gunfire. I hear a lot of gunfire. Dude, where... Oh, this is not good. What am I supposed to do here? Yeah, I can't do shit about this. It is. It's fucking infiltration all over again. So can the cameras, like, see me through all this? Is that what's going on here? Because there's no alarm over here. I can't fire through these things. How do you get outside? No alarm yet. What is seeing me? Is it this camera way down here? It's the only explanation I've got. I don't know where all those random-ass guards come from. Okay, so they spawn way down here. Alright. Yeah, goddamn sniper rifle. That... I hate this. I hate this so much. Did I dig? Bruh. Did I get it? Dude. I think I did it. I did it! I did it! Ha ha! Yeah! Suck my balls! Alright, I finally figured out how to get past that damn camera. Alright, let's double back, see what's down here. I'm assuming the security keys open this thing. Nope. Alright then. Just a lot of running to do here. A lot of running. That's good. Bonding, or I guess in this case, Silvo probably needs to get his cardio in. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. There appears to be... Okay, I was gonna say there's nothing in here. Now, does that get me into here? Yep. Shut! Camera, 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 camera. Oh, sh... What's that? Am I gonna die? Oh, it's Gale. Okay. Here's the security computer. Destroy your information now. Wait, do I destroy this one? Use terminal virus, yes. Data thief? Injecting terminal virus. Information destroyed. Objective C. Very nice. What's my final objective? Do I destroy this computer, or... No, I just destroy surveillance cameras. Okay. I'm almost alive. I'm gonna get out of here, man. So what happens if I do activate this terminal? I mean, I've already completed the mission, so just purely out of curiosity. Absolutely nothing. Oh well. I still win the mission. I still win the mission. So, not a bad mod from the little preview that we got of it. Not bad at all. Really, I have no criticisms of it either. I mean, there may have been a criticism had I played a different level, but I like what I see. And if you all like what you see, please go over to GoldenEyeVault.com, download and play this, support the creator. I'm sure Johnny Thunder will be glad to have the downloads. And if you all enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, hit those links down in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and please support this channel on Patreon. So until next time, ladies and germs, this is Lance Cassidy signing off.